Well, speaking of new technologies, a team of Korean researchers has successfully developed an enhanced system that allows devices and vehicles to speak to one another. How? Well, the so-called turbo controller area network is the answer, a wiring system that links devices from engine control, lighting system, and brakes to even airbags. What does that mean? Our Lee Un-shin explains.
An enhanced data transmission technology for vehicles has been designed by researchers at Daegu Gyeongbuk Institute of Science and Technology in Korea. Compared to the standard format controller area network, or CAN, the newly developed turbo CAN transfers data at a much faster speed, the rate of 100 megabytes per second from a previous 1 megabyte per second. CAN is a multiplex wiring design that allows devices in a vehicle to communicate with each other without a host computer. Preventing the need for large multi-core wiring harnesses, CAN was developed to sort out and simplify the vehicle's wiring and transmission systems. CAN is suitable for processing applications with relatively low data capacity, such as sending brake or lighting signals. But with the automobile industry now producing self-driving cars that come with complex programs such as camera sensors or auto speed controllers, CAN has become outdated. Enter Turbo CAN, a system that uses a passband signal processing. Turbo CAN handles complicated data up to 100 times faster than CAN and is suitable for passing information with a high data capacity.
Turbo CAN is compatible with the standard CAN, which means it still uses the same type of connection system. By utilizing passband bandwidth, it effectively transfers sophisticated information at a much faster rate.
Turbo CAN is expected to be commercialized within 2 years. Researchers added that replacing CAN with Turbo CAN will reduce the information bottleneck in networks and act as a catalyst for further development in the automobile industry. Lee Un-shin, Arirang News.